What's up, guys? Yo, look at my boy freshen up in the back. This is Keder, Mr. Chris on the wheel. A day in the life of an entrepreneur. That's what we're gonna be talking about in this vlog. So today, guys, these guys came and see me. One of my students, you guys probably seen him on my YouTube. I
Chris
speak
Keys,
about him.
Please Chris believe. Keys.
Check him out on Facebook. This guy's doing some amazing stuff with Shopify, e-commerce. Yeah. So right now we're about to head to Miami to go meet with some mentors, have some fun in the process. It's just a typical day for us. It's just another day. That's what we do. We take vacation whenever we want, and that's why I love the entrepreneur lifestyle. So in this vlog, we'll be talking a little bit more about why, you know, enjoying the entrepreneur lifestyle is so amazing. You know, what's the difference between having a job? Like these guys, if they had a job, they wouldn't be able to just wake up on a day and say, hey man, let's head up to Miami, let's head up to Florida, see my boy, and let's spend another week. And that's how we do it. How much money are you making right now? Like last night you made, how much you
about
made?
$1,000.
$1,000. You know, young kids, guys, just crushing it, man. $1,000 online. And how long it used to take you at your job to make 1K?
3 weeks.
3 weeks, man. So this guy's making $1,000 in a day.
Oh man.
That's some of the difference between the entrepreneur lifestyle and working a job. But we'll talk a little bit more, guys. We'll give you guys a view of Miami. So right now we're driving, leaving my city, Orlando. We're gonna head to Miami. Meet up with some
Miami in the house. Let's go.
Sometimes I wonder why my life's so crazy. I'm so confused and trying to understand you. Being the one that gave you all the things, okay, and man. I didn't wanna thank you.
Ain't it just crazy life. How we just living life?
That's what we do, man.
Yo, time out. Did you clock in for anybody today?
No.
Team no clocked in.
Today in Miami. Last week it was Canada, Vancouver.
Come on.
Miami.
We don't know where's next.
That's the freedom that you'll be able to get with.
Oh man, let's do this, man. Like,
so much power, flexible, man. How much money you make today?
Today, I think I'm already at like what, like six something?
Right.
Who knows?
Trust me, man.
Life is so good right now, guys. Life is so good. And the fact that you're trying to tell me it's gonna get better? Oh, this is scary. Let's get it.
Yo, we gotta get
this for one night.
Bro,
one
just
night.
For, hey, one night. Look it up.
I do it for one night only.
All the way.
Yo, I'm about to order like three more drinks. Three more drinks. Look at this. Look. No. Look at my. Look at this. Like, if you ever told me that, I would be. I took 20 sips so far. As you can see, I'm going nowhere. Look at this guy. Oh no. You good? Okay. You almost choked. Haters over here closing cells all day. Oh man, yo Mike.
Yes, sir.
Let them know how much you at for the day alone.
Oh man. Oh well.
Come on.
Well, what I made yesterday though. I'm slow today though. Mine's slow. It's running slow today.
Restore.
But I made this just for like, I just put up my thing up, and that's what I made. But it's gonna, we'll wait for 24 hours. But everything's still on me for tonight. That don't matter. Everything. You don't need to act like you care about the way I feel. It's alright, it's alright, baby. You don't need to act like you care about the way I feel. It's alright, it's alright, baby. You kinda miss me when I'm gone, baby. There's no turning back. The crying season must be over. Gotta find somebody who's gonna care for me. Cause what? It's not Wendy's, man. It's not no 4 for 4, man. It's not 4 for 4, man. 4 for 4, you can eat quick.
It's that big meal. This is the 44. Look at this, man.
I ain't gonna lie. I got it. I said you get it. I'm gonna like the man. Why you like
look at this, guys. Bill came up to $1,000.
Wait, she gotta see the bill. She gotta see the bill. I'm sick right now. Woo!
So they crushing anyway, so it's not a problem at all.
Let's make 570. Hold on. Like that, forget it. We run up a check, man. That's what we do, man. We run up a check.
So he just got 570 from $1,000. So he just got one more cell to go, and he's good to go. So no problem at all. Let's do it, man.
Hey, Keder.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for you, Keder, man, I wouldn't be able to pay that bill. I wouldn't be able to pay that bill if it wasn't for you.
All right.
Actually, I invested in myself.
Just like that, we made back our money.
That was the bill. And he makes it back, so that's the cool part about being in the store. Love it.
Don't worry, I'm already $1,000 up for today.
Oh man, so this is the guy that spent 1K trying.
Yo, I got a 1K meal, bro.
Oh my gosh.
I was gonna pay, but this guy delivered me. Yo.
That's what happens when you try to sound like you the big dog too.
Hey,
okay, don't worry, I got this.
Hey.
I'm a big dog.
Yeah, right.
Listen, I'm eating puppy chow right now.
But guess what, man? You already made it back. He just tripping, man. You already made it back.
He made it back.
I'm sick right now.
He wanted $2,000. Now he only
wanted to spend it on ads. I'm sick right now.
He wanted to spend his 1K on ads.
Oh,
oh man.
I could've spent that on my girl ring. I could've spent that on a ring, son. I could've bought myself a ring.
I could've got engaged.
I could've got engaged today. Oh, it's a walk of shame right now, son.
Bro, that's how we do it, man. He's gonna make it 10 times more.
Yeah.
So now he know, like, I was telling him earlier about how to spend more money on your ads. But you can spend it on food or spend it on an ad. So you just spend $1,000 on food. You're not crying. You cry for a moment, then you forget it.
I could have spent that on ads. I could have made 10
so
G's.
So I think they learned the lesson today. They learned the real lesson because I've been telling them, yo, increase your ad spend. You're going to make more money. So now you just realize you can spend $1,000 on an ad spend on a day. It's no problem at all.
If you could spend $1,000 on food,
you can actually spend it on ads and grow your business.
And make it right back.
Yeah, man.
I learned a valuable lesson today.
A very
valuable lesson today. The real idiot is me.
Oh no, we just spent $1,000 on food.
We could have went to Red Lobster. We could have went to Red Lobster, man. Oh goodness. If it wasn't for Keder lessons, man, I wouldn't have this money anyway. But
oh, my fault.
It's so good, man. This money grows on trees, right?
Hey, just make it back, man. Make it.
We just go to the mango tree and grab a mango. And then we grab a handful of money. This is the mangoes right here. Speaking of mangoes.
What, right?
He's trying to get me in trouble, bro.
He think because he's from New York, since he spent $1,000, he could talk to anybody. He spent $1,000 on food. He think he's Superman tonight.
Until y'all spend $1,000. Hey, what's up?
This guy really trying to get his money worth, and now he's like, yeah, yo, I gotta bet something. I don't know what it is, but something gotta go down.
Yo, let's just thank God he's not in Las Vegas right now.
I gotta make my stay worth it.
We got a crazy story to tell when we get back home.
5K just to stay at his house.
Currently at Starbucks, taking a break from walking so far. Only because we can't find the car. Let me fix up these lenses a little bit. All right, so guys, we can't find the car, we don't know where the car is at. But we're still just dying laughing because buddy right here,
I'm sick.
Really spent $1,000 on
our lunch. Oh my goodness.
So that's the talk for tonight. But the good thing is,
that's my first time spending $1,000 on food.
The good thing is,
on food.
The good thing is that thank God that he made the $1,000 right back through his business, so that's a good thing. All thanks to this guy right here.
It only takes a day to make $1,000.
But it's still so hilarious. Baby, what you love God, he's focused on his love with you for so long. So long. Now baby, tell me where do I, where would I go?
Just a
YouTube vlog.
Okay. You guys famous or anything?
Oh, this guy right here is famous. That's the famous guy.
We'll get
there
one day, man.
He's Daddy Warbucks over here.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's cool. Hey, more power to you, man. I love who you are. But hey, if you're getting it, keep getting it.
For sure, man. Doing the same thing, bro.
Stay in.
That's the quote for today. How about that? If you're getting it, keep getting it. I like that.
Come up on this guy.
Drinking a beer in a brown bag.
Why not?
Hey, where y'all from?
From New York. He's in Orlando.
Orlando? Okay. Yeah. Hey. Oh, okay.
Yeah, man.
That's cool. You guys joined out here.
Just enjoying life, man.
Yeah. What about you?
I know you enjoying life. You got that beer in your hand right now.
Chill right now, man.
I'm living the dream, man. This company, hey, they travel me all around the world, throw parties. That's about it.
Yo, that's what's up.
I got lucky, man. I met the right person at the right time on the right day.
Hey, that's what I'm
saying. That's the way to do it, man.
Right?
Why not?
Living rent free.
That's the best feeling.
All right, man. Enjoy your night, man.
Yeah, take care, man.
Hey, man. That dude's cool, too, man.
Yeah, yeah. He's cool. Yo, Keder, where you going? Where you going?
Yeah, I'm
gonna
be coming to the
boys,
bro.
Oh, okay. You ready? Okay, you know where you're heading to.
I hope you take the car, but...
So you said, forget the car. Don't worry, we still got an hour to go get it anyways.
Right now, I'm about to go meet up with one of my mentors. He's followed this guy for a while. Helped me change my life in many different ways. Yeah. So, that's gonna be pretty cool, man. Last time, we actually parked over here. Now we parked, we don't even know where they are. We lost the car. My boy here, holding up the camera, he lost the car.
Hey, come on. Yeah. Don't tell them my business, man.
This guy over here just spent $1,000 off.
This is the $1,000 spinner.
Yeah, I'm the guy. I'm that guy, man. I'm proud of that.
Oh, man. What a night.
Yeah, this is the night that I will definitely remember, man. Spending $1,000 on food. My first time, but hey, man, it's the life of a entrepreneur, so hey.
It is what it is, right?
It's worth it, man.
It's worth it. That food was good, though. I'm not going to lie. Thank you. Thank you for the $1,000 food, man.
Yeah, don't mess with me.
Nice to meet you.
What's going on, man? Hey, what's going on?
Kaysha, man, I followed this guy forever, man. And finally.
We could still go shopping for an outfit, you know that, right?
And one day, everybody wakes up with wings in their back.
Right.
And you hear saying, I love walking. So you like, no, I said, you listen, you have to learn to fly. You have wings now. Right. Now, I'm a walker. Okay? So you keep walking.
Right.
Meanwhile, some people are starting to fly.
Right.
And then one day, ground, and then you're like, ah! And everybody will learn how to fly and stop flying.
Yeah.
It's the same thing. We had 15 years to prepare
right.
for the internet revolution, for internet killing books, internet killing record stores, to albums being becoming playlists on Spotify and not more a CD that you sell and be lazy.
Right.
And what you have to do is adapt. That's right. The world. If right. you don't adapt, you die.
Right.
So there's a lot of people who cry.
Right.
And yeah, if you look at them and you say, do you have a Facebook page? They will say no. Do you have a YouTube channel? They will say no. Do you have a movie for the party? They will say no.
Right. Man. I know that must affect you. I'm not saying that, you know, affect some of the people that you work with that can't. Like some people, they know, oh, I'm not just an average guy. I'm not like, you know. It's
listen.
Like,
this is how the world is. If you want to survive, you have to adapt.
Right.
And I tell people all the time, listen, you know me, I'm the guy. I can tell people, listen, in 5 years, it's going to be like this.
Right.
And they look at me like I'm speaking Chinese.
Right.
And they come to me 5 years later. Come on. Right. You'll be with you. You know what I mean? Bye. Nobody's less and less people coming in, and they're still like, nah, no Shopify.
Right.
But you wanna try at least.
Yeah, and then when they try to catch up, it's kind of too late, or they don't understand that everybody's already killing this.
The market is saturated already. You want to drive too late. The millions have been made, and all you can do is run funny.
Yeah. People already built their name, you know.
Yeah.
What you do, like, you have some good friend of mine. He's really good in the music industry lately. Like different instruments. And, you know, I refer him to you. I'm like, you gotta check out my dude. Like, he's a producer. You follow him, right? Not only is he a producer, he creates a lot of value. And he kind of shows people behind the scenes.
music when he's creating his beats. I'm like, if you build an audience, they don't have to wait to see you at a show to play. Like, if that's what you do, that's your passion. Yo, it's not like work to you. Like, if you wake up today, like, I'm just gonna let it out. But you're not going to work. It's like, yo, just put a camera on and start building an audience on YouTube. You can pick up ads money, even if you don't get paid. Like, I'll show you how to monetize it. Build a following. Just put on your ad. Monetize the time.
You can merch.
Yeah.
You can do memes and stuff.
You can start making money, and then you can start selling CDs and build an audience. And there's so much you can do. It just takes work.
The main problem is what artists nowadays don't realize. Back then, when you were an artist, you had to blow up in your city, in your country, in order to get followers and fans, people to buy your thing.
Right.
Nowadays, with the internet, the world is your possible fan base. So, meaning you don't need to be performing at the bar or the stadium. You could be performing at home and have the whole world watching because you're so unlimited from the internet to how many people you can reach.
It's so powerful, you know? It's so powerful.
Some people,
it's complicated. Yeah. They're scared of doing it.
Right.
Or they don't know how to do it.
Now they don't want to learn. Or
they don't even think about it.
Uh-huh.
They're like, well, what am I going to do? How am I going to make money if everything is for free? You know, they don't think like, you're like, listen, put it on YouTube. Yeah, but I don't want to pay for free. Not free. Is that the idea?
You're going to make money regardless.
Yeah, it's a different business model because you're going to build a fan base that people don't want to, but they don't have to wait to go to your show to experience your life and what you're going through. It's so much more personal, so much more powerful.
Something I've been wanting to do, but I never took the time to do it. For example, concert at home.
Right.
Me, microphone.
Right.
Live on YouTube.
Wow.
And all the fans tune in.
But I want that sound.
So long. I've been in love with you for so long, baby.
Where would I go?
Where would I go?
So long.
You've been my home for such a long time, but you don't need to worry about me.
I just want to say that I'm happy that the sushi didn't cost us $1,000.
Oh man,
it's crazy. Sushi,
do you like the sushi?
Yo man, it tastes so amazing. So amazing, but the best part that it didn't cost somebody's rent. So it's amazing.
Yeah, we good, man. Yo, it was awesome to meet Kaysha.
It's like 2-3 hours. So, good for us to have a nice conversation. And I think we both come out of this conversation with trust.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
What's the name of your oil? We want to buy it. You have a website? Can I buy it on the internet?
UltimateArganOil.com.
Let's go.
Nice.
Let's go.
So
best oil on the planet.
Yeah.
Put it on your nice skin. You can rub it on your baby's back. I meant baby, not girl.
Nice. What do you sell?
I sell a lot of clothes and shoes and things that you can wear on a daily, basically.
Nice. What do you sell?
Same thing. Clothing.
Yeah. Well, I got
phone accessories.
Plug.
Yeah, electronics too.
Electronics.
What do you sell?
Hey, if you want to learn how to make money online, change your life, you check out my YouTube. You know, Keder, Cormier. Look me up, KaysHa.net. I show people how to change their lives, go for their dreams. Doesn't matter what it is, man. Use the internet, change your life. You know, this stuff is changing a lot of people's lives, and I believe you can do the same thing. So I believe in dreams. That's what I help you do. Confident in dreams, just like my man Kaysha. He helped me confident to the person that I am today. And I'm looking to do that for more people in the world. Help more people to believe in themselves and reach a higher peak. life that we never. What we do